of bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell.
'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even an Apache helicopter with dual-wielding gun mounts. Gratatata! Gratatata! The stockings were hung with care in hopes that St. Nicholas would soon be there. The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of stopping crime danced in their heads. And Mama in her sheath and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprung from my bed to see what was the matter.
My God, you're not Santa.
He chopped that man in half!
Well, this turned out to be horribly gruesome and quite violent. I really hope none of you brought your kids to see this. That would just make you horrible Oh, let me get through the rest of this. With a wink of his eye. No, laying his finger. No, not that. Here we go. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all, no hard feelings, right?"